Hello everyone. Today I'm going to help you out how to teach a child a specific color during especially the tummy time. I hope all of you know that tummy time is really important for infants. So during tummy time we can do many activities. So here is an idea of one activity where we can teach one specific color. Today I took the color red. So here are the few objects I arranged which are readily available in my house. I'm going to do red color. Apple. Red color, apple. So whenever you're teaching, just name them. Name the object as well as the color. Because there are many shades of red right here. So it might help them to store in their memory, okay, there will be shades in red. The napkin. Red color napkin. Napkin red color. Identa telusa? Tomato. Identi red color net. This is a net which we generally get for the vegetables when we order. Red color net. He's just 5 months old. He can roll over on his own, but he can't crawl. But he's just trying to. So, identi telusa? Evardi dress? Red color dress. In the same way, you can take any other color and make use of the household objects you have, and you can teach them, especially during the tummy time. Water bottle, red color water bottle. Thank you so much. In the next video, we will be coming up with few more new ideas. Bye.